Welcome to Bunny Times. It's carrot season on the farm. Your job is to tell the bunnies how many carrots there are. Let's learn how to play. Tap here to start. I've been playing level 1. I want to finish the level. So I'll tap here to go back to it. How many carrots are on the field? I think there are 20 carrots, so I'll tap 2 and then 0. Am I right? Let me check. I'll tap eat carrots. I was right. There were 20 carrots. I want to keep playing. I'll tap next. Problem. How many carrots are on this field? I think there are 22 carrots. I'll tap 2 and then 2 again. Let me check. I'll tap eat carrots. Oh no! I told the bunny to eat 22 carrots, but there are 2 extra carrots. I'll tap try again. This time, I'll tell the bunny to eat 24 carrots. Am I right? Yes, there were 24 carrots. I am at the end of level 1. I can play again to get a better score, but I want to try a different level. I'll tap this arrow to go back to the level page. Now, I'll tap here to go to level 7. Hey, the bunnies are in teams. My goal is still the same. Tell the bunnies how many carrots are on the field. I can drag this slider to change how many bunnies are on each team. I'm really good at counting by fives, so I'll make 5 brown bunnies and 1 gray bunny. How many carrots are on the field? 5, 10, 15, 20, and 4 more make 24. Let me check. Yes, I got it. Now it's your turn to play. How high a score can you get?